Hey, what's up everybody? Tim here with Sticks Fishing Channel. Hey, today we're gonna go fish a different part of the river. Anyways, hey, let's get going, let's get fishing. Sun's out. It's 8 o'clock already. We need to get going. Stay tuned, guys. Alright guys, I got Dale Redmond coming down. He's gonna fish with me today, so hopefully we can get on some fish. Let's see, what's this temperature? 45 degrees. Mm-hmm. I use it as a jerk bait. I'll show you why. Let's see it. Look. Uh-huh. Swivel, a little split shot. Man, it's deadly.
I seen a bunch of schools of minnows yesterday. It was the same size.
And I was drop shotting with it. And uh-huh. I kept losing the weight. Uh-huh. I was like, screw it. I just threw it out there with no weight. First cast, caught a fish. Second cast, caught a fish. I'm like, wait a second. I was doing it just like this, you know, just uh-huh. like a little jerk bait. Bass number one.
Ain't been here 5 minutes.
Ain't been here 5 minutes. It's a good sign. Let's check them out, Dale. Let's check them out. First bass. Mm-hmm. Here we go. Come on. Anybody in here or what? I got a leaf. No. Oh, no. She's going right up in that tree. We finally got a fish. Here we go. We got a fish finally, guys. Finally. After 2 hours from our first fish.
Nice little spot.
Here we go.
Chunky.
Chunky.
Pretty spot.
Cool. Fish. Just had a big fish on there. Dude, I had a big fish right there. I'm about to throw the Ned rig on it. Boy, that felt, it's like, I thought I was hanging on the bottom. It pulled once. There we go, got him, good one. Oh, he come off. He come off. Dude, that was a giant.
Yeah, it was a giant.
Oh my gosh, that was a giant fish.
Oh my God.
Giant fish, just missed him. Oh my gosh. I was like right there. And I was like, there he is. I was like,
oh, the drug was singing.
It was smoking, dude. It was smoking.
Man.
Wow.
That rock doubled over.
It was every bit of what that rod wanted. That thing was, this drag set, it ain't set nothing like for a pound fish.
Yeah.
I mean, it's set for like 4 or 5 pounds.
That was like, I could tell it was big because when you set it.
It didn't go nowhere. Out. It didn't go anywhere. You caught a fish on it. I wouldn't do anything but just throw it. Hoping it's gonna be pretty calm right here. Alright guys, hey, we're gonna call it a day. It's been a rough day today. I only catch three fish from 9 o'clock to about 3 o'clock, and yeah, oh well, we'll get them next time, right Dale?
Yeah,
we'll get them. Alright, hey, give me a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, guys.